business, 100% of the time, do that. If you can make them yourself, do that. But do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do, okay? These are all from Temu, and I love wearing press-on nails from Temu for just like cheap little video nails. But if I'm actually looking for high quality nails that will last me forever, that are very well made, creative, different, unique, and beautiful, I go to Krista ASMR's nail shop, which is Out of Orbit Nails on Etsy. Out of Orbit Nails. So that is what I would recommend to you guys if you're actually looking for like that good stuff. Most of them between like $1 and $2.
Just leave me a little
these ones. Well, this is the other set that I bought. These ones are much longer and pointier. These are a stiletto shape instead of an almond. And instead of just having the pearls like this, you know, instead of just having it like that, it is
rhinestones
that are just so gorgeous, like